Welcome back to the party. We are here with episode 16 of JoJo's Bizarre Adventure. Let's jump right in. As always, there's a link in the description that will send you to Crunchyroll, which is where I'm watching JoJo's. Bring the episode down to zero, then we're gonna hit play at the same time. So when you're ready, in 3, 2, 1, go. So in the last episode, JoJo is getting married. Not actually, but you know what I'm talking about by putting this is exactly what I'm talking about. The rings in his neck and in his heart. And they cannot be surgically removed. He has to defeat both of them. One of them is stronger than the other. Ooh, that's cool. He's gonna break it. Well, he didn't break it, but it did come out. So he just used too much of it is all. Ooh, who's your coach? I mean, I understand that, but how are you so ripped? Like, just in muscles in general, if you don't like hard work, because that's how you get that. I mean, did you get that because you have, like, Hamon in your blood? Hamon in your blood. It's just like, does being a Hamon user just immediately make you ripped? I don't know. If you guys could do me a favor and head on over to the video and like it. Like it. That really helps out the channel. Like, a lot. The more people that like the video, the more people come in and see it, and it recommends to other people. It would extremely help me out, and I would very much appreciate it. And then there's just the rest of this. We're going to see... I'm going to make a prediction right now. This episode alone is going to be the only episode of training, and then the next episode will be a month later, and we're going to start fighting. That's 100% what it is. Because that's kind of what happened last time with the other JoJo. It's like, oh, you fought the guy. Now, here's a training episode. And now we're fighting the guy again. Or at the very least, even just his minions. But this time, I'm sure he'll be actually fighting the guy. This JoJo, at least. So, you know, that. Why are they just posing in the middle of the field? It's not a field, but you know what I'm talking about. That's him. Maybe not. Hello? You good? I mean, Zapelli could walk on water. even if only a little bit. JoJo can also walk on water. He's sort of doing it. Oh, she's pretty. I knew it. You couldn't tell it was a woman? I knew it was a woman. Lisa, Lisa. Pizza, pizza. When did you end up back on the water? Or off the water? Super B. Superb. Okay. Sure. What is that? Hundred kilometers, oh my gosh. There it goes. I was gonna say it's gonna happen eventually. That's annoying though. You just said. Don't even lie. I don't think she's asking you to marry her, bro. I mean, I'll agree with that. Why is it dark? Does it just emit clouds at all times? Harshly. Don't be so scared. Oh, okay. It's even further down. And he's got the added hardness of, you know. Is it not? It looks like slime. Oh, it's oil. That's interesting. I feel like it's a bit much. Can't you just, like, destroy part of the pillar and actually climb it that way? Oh, he can't even do it. He has to control his breathing before he can do anything. What's he ripping? His shirt, maybe? Oh, he's making like a long ass lasso and he's gonna lasso it around and just try to climb up. Still gonna be slippery. Oh. Yeah. I mean, I think the pillar didn't do anything. That was you, but whatever. Why would she tell you if that was the case? Anger. Anger imprisoning me. All that I see. Yeah. And he's been using that straight for a day then. He's starting to lose it. Yeah, that's just how he's been climbing. He didn't even try it. Well, that's the thumbnail right there. Oh, gross. Not gross, but like, dude. He caught up pretty quick. Oh, I didn't even notice that. I bet it's a trap. Bet it's a trap. More oil is going to pour out of it. I mean, it's just a trap. I'm curious that he's not blaming him. Is it gonna, like, eviscerate the pen? Why does he have a pen on him? Ooh. I mean, he would be. I would be, too. Excuse me. Oh? Guy putting it on the tips of your toes? Jeez. You don't have really a ways of testing it either, so. Hours. He's there for 3 days. Can I have food? We won't split him in half. He'll just start eviscerating from head up. He's using it. That's cool. He got to the other side. He's on the wrong side of the pillar, though. Looks like that's peeling down oil as well. Wait, don't let go. Don't let go, don't let go, don't let go, don't let go. What? Water. He's on his level now. More hell. That's hot. It's, yeah. Oh, no, it's someone else. Oh. I have, like, my lip is cut, so I'm, like, picking at it. So I apologize. It's just hard not to do it. He's gonna splash him. Okay. Ten times a second. Oh my gosh. Yeah, it's been nearly a month. To be continued. If you guys enjoyed that episode, please like, comment, and subscribe. It really helps the channel out. Also, ring the notification bell so you know when the next episode is live. Other than that, thank you for coming to the party.